Hello everyone and welcome back to the Wondershare Repairit channel. Wondershare Repairit is a professional software that can help repair your damaged or even corrupted video files in a wide range of different video formats, including MP4, MKV, MOV, plus many more. And in today's video, we'll be looking at some handy tips on how to solve the blurry video problem on the iPhone. Nowadays, most of us use an iPhone on a regular basis to record life's crucial moments on video. However, sometimes these videos might end up coming back blurry, too shaky, or even extremely blurry if the video is transferred or even just viewed on an Android device. Sometimes the sound itself can also come back distorted, and all these problems can be due to several factors. So how can we make videos clearer on the iPhone? Well, today's video is full of top tips that will definitely benefit you all in the long run. However, before we get started, make sure you subscribe to the Wondershare Repairit channel and don't forget to hit the bell notification icon as well to be kept up to date every time we upload a brand new video. But now, let's move forward to firstly know the reasons as to why your videos are becoming blurry in the first place. To begin with, one of the main reasons iPhone videos can turn out to be quite blurry is the video resolution. Sometimes we end up setting the resolution to its lower setting and then of course end up with a blurred video. Now of course that is only one reason, but there are in fact many other reasons as to why a blurry video can happen. Reason 1. Different pixels. When it comes to iPhone images, the pixels will vary depending on the device you are trying to send it to. For instance, the video pixel of an Android device is usually only around 420p or 720p. Whereas in the case of the iPhone, it's usually around 1080p. This can lead to blurry images when you send videos from an iPhone to an Android device. Reason 2, MMS texting. We sometimes send videos to Android devices through MMS. And you may ask, why are my videos blurry when I send them? Well, this is because when you do send them, devices usually reduce the quality of the video to make them easier as well as quicker to send. And thus, this can make the videos look blurry. Reason 3, download from cloud service. The reason we end up saving our videos and images on a cloud server is to avoid our mobile storage becoming full. Thus, when re-downloading from a cloud server to our device, always remember to select the best video quality to avoid any grainy videos. Reason 4, shot a clip at high speed. When you record videos on a time-lapse or slow motion setting, they end up giving you the results you were not expecting. Reason 5, not holding properly. Another reason for ending up with a blurred or distorted video is that it can be something quite simple, such as not holding the device correctly. Reason 6, lack of light. The most overlooked reason for a foggy video is improper light. We sometimes ignore the fact of lighting, which in the long run can cause a major inconvenience for the user. Reason 7, electromagnetic field. Well, this reason is a bit technical, but can end up giving you a distorted sound as well as video. There are times when you record videos in areas that have an electromagnetic field, thus giving you a grainy as well as blurry image. Reason 8, camera lens. The final reason is that you might just be using a faulty or dirty camera, hence giving you blurry footage. So always remember to check the recording equipment before you use it to ensure a clear as well as focused recording. So these are just some of the primary reasons as to why you're maybe having a blurred video or image on your iPhone. But how do we send clear videos from an Android device to an iPhone in the first place? And how do we send a video from an iPhone to an Android phone without losing quality? And of course, how can we make a video clearer on an iPhone itself? Well, there are several methods with which you can quickly resolve the blurry videos on your iPhone, so let's go through each and every one of them profoundly. Sometimes when we record videos, we might not check the resolution settings. And if the resolution is too low, then of course we'll end up with a grainy or blurred image. Thus, it is necessary to always upscale the video resolution to its best quality settings. So how will you do that? Well, first, on your iPhone, click on the Settings button. Then, once it is open, scroll down until you find the camera tab. Once you have found the tab, open it up and then hit record video. This will open up a list of available options where you can choose the resolution of how video is recorded. So make sure you choose at least 1080p, or if the option is available, 4K. Upscaling and resolution of the video can fix most of the issues that you will be facing. But other issues may also still need to be addressed, and for that you can quite simply re-encode the video. When it comes to the iPhone, did you know that it only supports a specific video format? Thus, video needs to pass through a cloud video encoder or a cloud video encoding service to complement the video specification of the iPhone. For this, you can use an iPhone video converter software which can convert any video format into FLV, MOV, MP4, WMV, AVI and MPEG-2. So use the video converter, which you can only find on the iPhone or an iPad. And here is the step-by-step view on how to make videos clearer. So on your iPhone, open up the Video Converter app. Once opened, then click on Photos and choose which video you wish to be converted. With the video selected, then choose an output format to get the satisfactory results. This can help improve the quality of your video, including iPhone to Android video quality and Android to iPhone video quality. However, if you have already shot a low resolution video, this method, unfortunately, may not help repair the video. When it comes to iOS, iCloud is the most effective service for storing your images and videos so far. Plus, it lets you share your videos accordingly. Therefore, all you need to do is to upload your clips and images in a standardized format to iCloud, and then you can download them from anywhere. This way, you'll always get a clear-cut, high-quality resolution video. With your video selected on your iPhone, press the little button in the bottom left-hand corner. This will open up some available options, and you want to press Copy iCloud Link. Once the iCloud link has been copied, you can then paste this onto an email or even a text message, and then send it to your desired location. This can help retain the quality of your video and assuringly share it with both your family and your friends. But what if they still can't download the video that you have sent, or you want to transfer the video from an Android to an iPhone but still maintain its quality? Well, unfortunately, Android and iPhone have varying resolutions, and while transferring a video through WhatsApp or even Facebook, the quality of the video will be lowered. So by the time you download it onto your iPhone, you will end up getting a grainy or blurry video, which will then make you ask, why are my videos going blurry when I send them? Or why do my videos become blurry when sent from an iPhone to an Android device? If this is the case, then email is the best option for you because it helps maintain the resolution of the video without any issues. So on your Android device, whilst in email, open up your desired images or videos tab and select which video you wish to send. Once the video has been attached to the email, then send it to your recipient and open it on the iPhone. Once the iPhone has received the email, you can then download it and save it to your iPhone or to your iCloud files. Just remember though that emails only work if you have a good quality video to begin with. And while transferring the video from one device to another, just make sure you maintain the video aspects. If you need to repair a blurry video on your computer, it's always best to use a tool that can solve all your issues. And Wondershare Repairit is of course the recommended choice. As the name suggests, it will work wonders with the video on your computer and of course repair it smoothly. Wondershare Repairit is designed to fix corrupted or damaged videos with its easy to use interface. So now here's the step-by-step guide on how you can improve the quality of your video and unblur it. Once you have launched Wondershare Repairit, click the Add button and then choose the video file that you wish to upload. Once you have selected your desired video, then click Repair in the bottom right-hand corner. This will then initiate the repairing process of the video. This can fully resolve the blurry issues which your video has and make it into a standardized format. So as you know, having a grainy or blurred video can ruin those precious moments that you wish to keep. Thus, it's always great to have a high resolution video that you can preserve for the future. And Wondershare Repairit can help you attain that. But thank you for watching today's video. And if you do have any further doubts about video quality or resolution, then do let us know in the comment section below. And of course, if you like this video, then don't forget to subscribe to the Wondershare Repairit channel for more helpful as well as informative content.